Mia. Hey Mia. Mia, oh. Ich muss Deutsch reden mit dem Hund.
Verena and I have met just today through the Sprachtandem website.
Exactly.
We spoke several times on the Signal app. And it's really an excellent way to meet people, to practice your languages. In terms of price, you can't beat it. It's free. So let's see, another back alley in the old town. So what's the history behind this part of town?
I would like to have a house.
Hello from Hannover, Germany. This is in central Germany. Verena. Okay. How would you translate Sprachtandem into English? I think it's like speak.
You must know it.
It must be speak partner.
Look at language partner.
Language partner. Okay. People, you put your mother tongue in and you put the tongue you want to learn. And you have to kind of search. I kind of looked for the people my age so I could have something to talk about, you know? So anyway, we had a lot to talk about because we're both Tänzerin. We like to dance. Tänzerinnen. Tänzerinnen. Also, wie es feminin und plural.
Tänzerin.
Die Tänzerin.
Der Tänzer.
Der Tänzer. Wow, the dancers. Der Tänzer. If they're female, it's die Tänzerin.
Und Mehrzahl die Tänzerinnen.
Oh my god, if it's plural women dancing, that would be us going out dancing. It would be die Tänzerinnen.
Exactly. Okay. Perfect.
You know, the other reason I like Verena nice. She's got this little doodad here under the table. Yes, just like Mr. B. So I feel very at home. But we both, here we are older women, we both love dancing. Tell us about your dancing.
No, I try in English. No,
yeah,
I dance salsa, the Cubanian style.
Cuban style salsa.
And Rueda Casino. Casino Rueda.
That's the name of a style?
Yeah, it's what the people in Cuba dancing. It's, you are round. And switch the partner.
Oh, really? I see. She's a swinger.
I'm a swinger.
She likes to
but
change
only
partners.
Dancing swinger.
Danke. Sprichst du Thai?
Yes.
Putai daimaka.
Putai daimaka.
How are teaching bun tiniwa pupasa thai dai?
Swadika.
Swadika. Time go. Teaching my koi mio ga pupsa thai
you
chan ma jak saharat america
oh yin di ka
men lao di jai
okay. Cheers yes. Cheers to the fremdsprachlerin. Wir machen die fremdsprachlerin. I hear her talking about me in Thai inside the
restaurant. Really?
Yes.
What's saying,
there's an American out there, she speaks Thai.
อยู่ที่เมืองไทยกี่ปีคะโอ้ยเป็น 30 กว่าปีแล้วยังพูดไทยได้แต่ว่ามันนานแล้วแต่เก่งพูดไทยได้ก็ที่จริงอยู่เมืองไทยก็ได้ทำวิจัยที่หมู่บ้านค่ะลูกชายลูกสาวก็ต้องโทรมาหาแม่เดี๋ยวลืมพูดไทยไม่ได้
I do think it was very interesting that we both have a lot of hip pain and yet we still dance. Isn't that's the true sign of a true tanzerin.
Oh, con Thai ma is leo.
Ow, con ni con
Thai
la.
Ow.
Here's my chance to actually practice my Lao dialect because I learned the Lao dialect when I was in the Isan region.
A tip for finding a speaking partner in Germany is to go to this site, then you register and put in a zip code near where you want to meet people. So in this case, I picked Hanover's.
I've also met people living in other parts of Germany. Now with the internet, you can speak to someone anywhere, so they don't really need to be in the city you're going to visit, and you can actually just learn with them online. I've also met people living in Germany who speak Thai, Arabic, or Vietnamese, and they want to improve their English. So it's a real resource for polyglots.